Okay, yes, we've been to Red Lobster before, but it's been many, many, many years. And the only reason why we're doing an inside job is because I want to see how high the food prices are here. It's been a long time. I don't know what we're getting, but we are at Red Lobster. And of course, I'm going to be filming just so I can annoy everybody in the building. And Chemical X, I'll annoy him too.
I'm going to have a steak.
You are out of your flipping mind. Yeah, okay, sure we will. All right.
Got our lobster tank. Got two lobsters fighting. Where are you going to see that on any other channel? Two lobsters going at it. They're not going to win because they're both rubber claws. I guess he's the referee. Yeah. We're all trying to stay warm in here. Flags. We're off to the sea of Red Lobster. What else, buddy?
We'll be right here.
Thank you much.
Okay, I'm going to sit down and get comfy. Okay, I have no idea what I'm going to be ordering, but right off the bat, they got like this lobster and shrimp sack. They want $32 for that, $33. Over here, they want $40, I guess, for this thing. Explore lobster. Two main lobster tails, $40. Oh, Jesus Lord. Looks like I'm going off the kids' menu. That's all I have to say. This one's like $36, but if you add another $8, you can get more stuff. It would help if I got this in screen, right? Bacon, mac, and cheese. You'd think that would be kind of cheap, right? No, a la carte's like $7. Oh, Lord. We picked the wrong time to come to a Red Lobster. Thank you, 46. Lobster flatbread, $16-17 for bread. It has some lobster in it, lovely. Lobster dip. That might be what I'm going for because it looks like it's the cheapest. It's $14. We got over here. Holy, I don't even want to know. I didn't even put a price on. Oh no, it's $50. $50. Oh Lord, not good. Somewhere over here, we got $50 for these over here. I don't think so.
Let's move. Hey, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Now, what is this, X?
Lobster dip.
Lobster dip. Very interesting to try.
Yeah, tomatoes.
Yeah, tomatoes. There we go. So I'm gonna try this out. 1 second.
You get 46, right?
Okay. Never had this one before. We're gonna try lobster dip. See if this is any good. It better be good. It's hot.
It's hot. Be careful.
Lovely.
Not spicy. Just hot.
Yes, this is actually super really good.
Well, I got a lobster bit.
It has lobster in it, so how can it be bad, right? And he refuses to stop eating the chip. Still going. And I'm going to try this coleslaw.
More dip.
Yeah, of course, more dip.
More dip.
I am actually eating light because I'm going to show you my entree when it shows up, but I do want to try their coleslaw.
Get the hell up in there.
And the coleslaw is actually really good, surprisingly. Needs some pepper and salt, but we got that over there. So, up next will be the entree.
Anything other than the pot right away?
Nope.
All right, you guys enjoy.
Can I add a little bit of cherry to mine?
Oh, but.
Yeah, no problem.
Question. What is this the
That's
Walt?
The Walt.
This is Walt. Okay.
And this is fried.
Fried. Thank you.
Or the popcorn, I'm sorry.
Popcorn shrimp?
Hi, Walt.
Thank you much.
Hi, Walt.
This is the Walt shrimp.
There's Walt.
And there's a fried shrimp. And then we got a shrimp scampi, or shrimp, what was it, Alfredo.
Linguine.
And then you got me, the other shrimp. And Chemical S got crab legs.
All the crab I can ask for.
All the crab you can ask for. But here's the thing. This is the bottomless shrimp thing, and they got like 9 different ones. So I'm going to attempt to eat all 9. I don't think it's going to happen, but we're going to try it. Let's see, real quick. Okay, the shrimp Alfredo was good, but still, once again, why do they leave the tail on? And they could at least take it off. I mean, get your hands all slimy trying to eat it. I don't have to tell you what popcorn shrimp is. Y'all know that. But the Walt. I never had a Walt shrimp before. Hopefully it's cold enough. We'll see if it's any good. It's a different type of breading, that's for sure. But overall, it's just deep fried shrimp, the way I look at it. The crab killer has arrived. Yes, we just rip it apart and climb into the mouth. Still going, putting a big dent into it. I'm telling you right now, I cannot eat like I used to. Looks like I'm only going to be doing 3 out of the 9. Because I still got all this popcorn to eat. But all in all, this is still the best price that they had for what you get. So keep going. Keep going.
Oh, it's finished.
Yeah. I think everything came to $110. Thanks. Thanks, Ox. You and your crab. Thank you very much. Are they still fighting? That's what I want to know. No, everybody's taking a nap. There you go.
I think they actually took them out.
Yeah, because one of them's in a crock pot right now. Thank you. You take care. So easy, so easy.